Music drifting through a summer's night brings back old memories of a screened in dancing hall in the hills of Tennessee, where young girls would stand in line waiting for the chance to take the floor with Fatty Book, 'cause God, that man can dance. Fatty was a day clerk at the King Hotel downtown. He was a portly man, as tall as he was brown. But when the sun would fall at the dancing hall, the notes so soft and sweet, his sides veil in a touch with tails, he'd glide on agile feet. And Fatty Buck could dance like you've never seen before. His dainty feet in cap-toed shoes would barely touch the floor. He'd lead the ladies with graceful steps long as the band would play. That big man on nimble feet would dance the night away.
Good morning. Good afternoon and good midnight. We have a special guest today, and welcome to Senior Moments. And our special guest, our guests are always special. And this is Ava, and Ava works at Harton, and your job is?
I have several hats. I'm the director of marketing.
Okay.
Occupational health services, that's working with employers on needs, policies, chain of custody drug screens, when they have folks in our emergency room with work-related injuries. Coordinator of our senior program, Senior Extra, patient advocate, communications, I think, you know, several things, whatever's
wow,
needed.
Wow, do you change hats every time?
I should, that way people will know which one I'm wearing at the time, but no, it's good.
Well, we thank all our sponsors for sponsoring our program, and right now we are going to go to one of our sponsors.
Let the Smokehouse be your mountain getaway destination in beautiful Monteagle, Tennessee. Enjoy our cabins, restaurant, and old general store. Shop thesmokehouse.com, featuring homemade barbecue sauces, jellies, and many other fine Tennessee products. Our live Music on the Mountain series features some of the best local and Nashville talent every Friday and Saturday night, 6:30 p.m. No cover, kids welcome.
You only know in a fire to get out, to escape. And now, okay, you're outside and you're safe. What do you do now? And that's where the Red Cross came in. We ran out of the house just wearing our pajamas. And at that point, just to even have a toothbrush that I could call my own was so important. You know, it just makes you feel like a person again.
The Russell Barnett Ford family has over 300 vehicles in inventory, both new and pre-owned. With vehicles starting as low as $29.95, along with rebates and incentives up to $10,000, you will not need to look any further than the Russell Barnett Ford family. Surrounded by great attitudes and even better prices, we want to save you time and money. So look no further than Russell Barnett Ford of Tullahoma and Russell Barnett Ford of Winchester, or visit us on the web at russellbarnett.com. And remember, why buy anywhere else?
The Wash Spot on North Jackson Street in Tullahoma is your new state-of-the-art, high-tech express tunnel car wash that gets your car clean quickly and beautifully. We have four washes available, from the $6 express wash to the $12 Supreme Clean, featuring DuraShield Total Car Protectant. Just pick your wash and let the express tunnel wash leave the dirt behind. After the wash, you can help yourself to one of the free vacuums. Come by 7 days a week from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. to get the best wash in town at a great price. We're located at 2180 North Jackson Street in Tullahoma. The Wash Spot, locally owned and operated.
If you like HDTV, you're going to like what Charter's been up to. Adding so much free HD that Charter TV is a whole new experience. National Geographic HD, Animal Planet HD, Discovery HD, sports in HD, movies, news, kids programming. Plus, Charter now has thousands of free movies and shows in HD on demand anytime. You want to see more TV in HD? Try Charter. It's smarter.
Okay, we're back. As you know, right now, a lot of people are having money problems and, you know, trying to raise money. And the Senior Center is always trying to raise money.
Right.
And we, to keep us going and keep us active and keep all those seniors active, keep them out of nursing homes. And the we recently had an auction, and it was at the VFW, and What it was is a lot of small businesses got together, and it's a quarter auction. Mm-hmm. You bid your quarters. So we're going to watch a little bit of that right now.
She's not in.
We're at the VFW, and Vicki is the director, and these are ladies that have set up their products. And they have gift baskets and gifts that we auction off. And it was really fun because you have a paddle. And when they start auctioning it off, you hold your paddle up. And then they'll tell you what that item is, if it's two quarters, three quarters, one quarter. A lot of businesses around Tullahoma had donated. We had a lot of sandwiches, some meals, and some beauty products. And everybody had a good time. You could also buy one paddle for $30 that you could use the whole time. And that was kind of, I did that because it was cheaper and I didn't have to keep digging for quarters. And it all went to all the money that they made, 100% of it went to the Coffee County Senior Center. And I understand they do this, I believe it's once a month, and I'm sorry, and it's every other month, but I think it's once a month. And they do that for other people around Tullahoma, nonprofits.
Right.
And I think it's fantastic. And that's the first time that I had ever been to one.
Well, I've seen some write-ups about quarter auctions and didn't understand really what
was
going on.
It was neat. And, of course, the Senior Center furnished some food. We had sandwiches and chips and cookies. And
now, this is Tullahoma and Manchester, because they're both in the Coffee County?
Yes, yes. Okay. Yes, we all went to go. We had a lot of people there from Manchester.
Oh, really?
And it was so much fun.
And where's the VFW?
I think it's on Polk Street. It's over behind the Dairy Queen.
In Manchester?
Tullahoma. We did it in Tullahoma.
Oh, yeah.
We have another video. We had a hat contest, and I missed it. But some of us ladies around, some of us seniors are trying to bring hats back.
Right.
And, you know, they're great on a bad hair day. Like now when static electricity goes pewt everywhere.
Well, I love your hat.
I keep getting shocked. So anyway, we had a hat contest, and I caught two people there, the winners.
Oh.
Now we're going to watch the video.
Oh, good. Thanks.
We have two people that I got to film with their crazy hat day, and I'm going to get a close-up of this one and let you see. This is Shirley's first aid hat. You want to kind of, ooh, there's a knife. No?
That's for cutting.
Toothpaste, that's for cutting.
Like it.
Wow. She is a razor, and I see some suppositories and Neosporin, and wow. Where's your Alka-Seltzer?
There it is.
Yeah. There it is.
Anything
that's fantastic.
Anything I don't have, you don't need.
Oh, okay. Even nail clippers. Okay. And this one is from, you want to duck your head just a little? That's Old Ironside, USS Constitution.
Right.
And this is Art. Sorry, the other lady was Shirley. The lady was Shirley. And this is from when?
This Old Ironside is a ship that stays in the Boston Harbor, and it was the first Ironside in the U.S. Navy.
Wow.
And they take it out every year to make sure everything's still working on it.
Wow, still working. That's fantastic. Well, that was great. How did you in the world y'all come up with these ideas?
Well, my son worked in Boston, and he toured on this ship, and he sent me the hat.
Oh, okay.
And I stole my husband's lawnmower hat, the one he mows lawn with, and went and cleaned out one of my drawers that has all of my medicines and stuff in.
Oh, well, you know what? That would be good for my husband, Jim, because I see Band-Aids and Neosporin and tape.
This is an ace bandage around here.
That is fantastic. Hey, she even has peppermint candy on there.
Yes, for your breath. Toothbrush and toothpaste.
Okay, thank you guys.
I don't know where she got that idea.
It was good, though.
It was fantastic. Yeah. I was about an hour late and missed the whole hat contest, and I would have liked to have done that.
You got the winners.
But, senior moment. I have a lot of those lately. We have some commercials coming up. But that was a lot of fun, and that gets the seniors active, makes them use their imaginations, and it's wonderful. I love it when they're very creative.
Yes.
Okay, we're going to commercial now.
Gentlemen, may I have your attention, please, for the following public service announcement. He's back! The Watkins Man is back, bringing his world-famous Watkins products to 104 East Lauderdale Street in Tullahoma, where Richard and Stephanie Carpenter have opened the area's only Watkins store. Since 1886, Watkins has produced all-natural products, starting with the pain liniment, and now including soaps, oils, creams, scrubs, royal jelly, beeswax, supplements dedicated to natural health and pain management, cover total external and internal body care. And don't forget the world-famous spices, extracts, teas, and cooking ingredients. With too many products to list, know that all Watkins products are 100% natural, using the highest quality ingredients obtainable. Always remember, with Watkins, when you buy the best, you use less. Get your news first, fast, and free with your News Leader on 6 every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday nights at 6, 8, and 10 p.m. Local weather, sports, community calendar events, and a comprehensive look at the latest news stories and newsmakers as only a video news broadcast can do. Get it first, fast, and free with News Leader on Channel 6, your local information network.
So you're all set. Thanks for choosing Charter.
Welcome to the Charter Call Center, where customers are getting questions answered faster than ever. Charter customer satisfaction is at an all-time high. When you add the best products, on-time appointments, and a reliable network, all supported by a money-back guarantee, it's no wonder Charter customers have never been happier.
Another satisfied customer.
Switch to Charter and see why thousands choose us every day.
I'm meteorologist Leland Statham from the News Channel 5 Weather Center. Look to Jim Fuller and crew for local news night here on Channel 6.
And welcome back. Ava.
Yes.
I want to ask you a question. Do you knit or crochet?
No. I have arthritis in my thumbs, and I used to do needlepoint and cross stitch and those kind of things.
Oh, okay. Well, we have a knitting and crochet class. At the center, and it meets every Monday at 11:30, and that class is always like creative and making new things and teaching new things. And if anybody that's a senior that wants to come and learn how to knit, they can learn how to knit and crochet because they teach them. And we have a lot of fun in there. It's like sometimes it's like a hen party, and our video is ready. Wenda, I love those colors together. And did you make your scarf?
Yes.
And it is?
Knitted.
Wow, and you have a pattern?
Yes.
Wow, I love that. I'm gonna get a little bit close-up of it. That is beautiful, and I love those colors.
Thank you.
This is our knit and crochet class, and let's see, we're gonna show
a small shawl. Okay, I couldn't get that out. And this is Madge, and she's wearing the shawl. And that is knit, right, Kathleen?
No, it's woven.
Turn around. It's woven. It's not knit. It is woven on a loom. In squares?
Triangles. It's a triangle loom, yeah.
Okay. Now we're going to go to a larger one that she's working on.
This one is woven on 2 7-foot triangles.
Wow. 2 7-foot triangles?
Yeah. And then this goes, I'll try and show you.
If that's okay, don't take anything out.
Let me see if I can get it on.
Wow, I like that.
See that? And this
blues and browns. Are you going to put fringe on it? Is it crocheted on it?
No, I'm crocheting around it. This will be the sleeve here.
Oh.
And I'm crocheting around down the front. I haven't done that yet. And then I'll have two big buttons. I weave on a crochet around a little circle ring.
Uh-huh.
Make two big buttons here with a loop.
That's neat.
One of the big buttons on the sleeve. And
wow.
Pretty
I really
finished.
Like that. That's beautiful. Thank you. And Kathleen teaches a knitting class and
Weaving.
Weaving. And the crochet. I was looking around for the crochet lady.
There's nobody here weaving right now.
But she's not here yet.
And
so. And we're going to go around and what are you working on?
I'm working on a shawl.
Oh, okay.
And this is knitted.
Okay. How long have you been knitting?
Over a year.
Oh, wow. Okay. And what are you working on?
A scarf.
Oh, I like that pattern.
It's knitted.
That's neat. What are you working on?
I forgot mine today.
Oh, okay. I'm going to swing around here and get the rest of the class. Now, let's see what you're working on. That's crochet.
I'm working on a hat.
Oh, okay. That's neat. Are you making it for yourself? It would match
yes,
what you have on?
Yes, I'm making it for myself.
Oh, okay.
To match the scarf I made last year.
Oh, okay. Now, I'm going around here, and these ladies are crocheting. And this is another scarf. Let me kind of, don't let me disturb you here.
You're okay. Now look at this is cute. Look at this.
I love it. Yarn.
It's on the end.
Oh, so it's got some bling on it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, neat. And here's another one.
It's another brush for scarf.
Oh, I love it. I'll get your yarn. Where did you get the yarn?
Walmart.
Oh, really? In Tullahoma?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And then Kathleen is doing...
This is a knitted one, a knitted ruffle scarf. I took it off the needles, and if I pull it, it'll all come
I know.
Undone.
Mine sucks off the needle. But you can learn, too. So you can come to this class, and you can learn to crochet, weave, and knit. Right?
Uh-huh.
All right. So you can learn.
Sharon's not here. It's her birthday today. She's gone to lunch for her birthday.
Okay. Okay.
Uh-huh.
All right. Thank you, ladies. Okay, that's a fun class. I learned to knit. Well, I taught myself to knit and crochet years ago, but I go to the class, and good thing about going to the class is if you get stuck on a project or you drop a stitch or you don't know what you've done and it's a mess, the ladies there will help you, and they all help each other. So it's a real neat class. Two of the ladies were new, and fairly new. Mm-hmm. They had the long white and gold scarves, and they were just... I think they could crochet, but they didn't know how to make the scarves. And those scarves are big right now.
Mm-hmm. So, my daughter-in-law knits, and she did several Christmas presents.
Yeah, okay. We have a couples dance and line dance class at the Senior Center. Uh-huh. You can learn how. And right now, we're going to see the dance class.
See you.
welcome back. I have started a very beginner class. It's an introduction, I think we're calling it Introduction to Beginning Dancing, where you can learn the steps, you can learn to keep time to the music, and it's going to be very slow, but our class is already full.
Wow.
But we are going to do another one. This one's going to last 6 weeks, and then you can graduate into the class on Monday, and then but people can sign up. If you want to sign up, come and sign up, and we'll do it the next time. It is time for another commercial.
Yeah.
Welcome to Merle Norman, located inside Northgate Mall in Tullahoma. Since 1931, Merle Norman Cosmetics have been researched, developed, manufactured, and packaged in the USA, using the highest quality ingredients and unmatched customer service to help women look and feel better about themselves.
Hi there, I'm Christy Almager, owner of Merle Norman. I want to talk to you a little bit today about Merle Norman products. We have a large line of skincare and cosmetics for all skin types. Merle Norman's motto is try before you buy, so we'd love for you to come in, talk to us about your concerns, try the products, and we want you to feel good when you leave here, so we hope to see you soon.
Want to feel good in your skin? Visit Merle Norman in Northgate Mall, Tullahoma.
The highest standard of trust offers a sense of safety and comfort. It's established over time. You know when you see it. You know when you feel it. There's a standard of trust in healthcare. It's the Joint Commission Gold Seal of Approval. In 2003, Life Care Center of Tullahoma voluntarily achieved this accreditation and maintains it still today. Life Care, meeting a higher standard, because residents matter most.
Get your news first, fast, and free with your News Leader on 6 every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday nights at 6, 8, and 10 p.m. Local weather, sports, community calendar events, and a comprehensive look at the latest news stories and newsmakers as only a video news broadcast can do. Get it first, fast, and free with News Leader on Channel 6, your local information network.
Imagine a world with more birthdays. A world where cancer is scarce. 11 million survivors show the progress we've made and prove that it's not just a dream. We're the American Cancer Society. Help create a world with more birthdays at morebirthdays.com.
Mom?
She's on the phone.
Hi. So I have some news. I wanted to call you first. We found out what we're going to have today. Shh. We're having a boy. I know.
Let it all in with Charter Phone and get unlimited nationwide calling.
Welcome back again. Ava.
Yes.
You work at Heart and Hospital, and you wear a lot of hats, but you have a senior program that we're going to talk about today. Can you tell me about that?
Certainly. Our program is called Senior Extra. The launch was last September 2013. There was a senior program, Senior Plus, prior to that. The members who were in the program before were given the opportunity to register for a program. There's no cost to it. By membership, you receive e-newsletters, 20% discount in our hospital cafeteria, and we have a monthly luncheon that we have moved in the last few months thanks to the Tullahoma First United Methodist Church in their Family Activity Center. Back in Davidson Hall, we provide lunch for the seniors, and we have a speaker come in taking suggestions from our seniors. We have new physicians that we've brought into the area. They'll speak on a specific topic that our seniors enjoy, our members there. We welcome guests. You do need to sign up however, to get an invitation for the following. We're sending out invitations for 2 months at a time, like January, February. We did have to cancel in January. It was the weekend that they were given the blizzard warnings. The wind was up. And we don't want anybody getting out and getting hurt. So we will combine. Our next luncheon is next Monday, February the 3rd. They begin at noon. Most of our members will arrive around 11:30 because we'll have lunch out. We have box lunches. Our dietary department at the hospital does prepare the food and brings it. They get compliments every month on how good the food is.
Wow.
There are tables and chairs set up in that Davidson Hall, which makes it nice. They can sit and visit and talk. And like you said, stay active. It's another avenue to get out and about.
Right.
They have lots of questions, usually after our speakers are 20 to 30 minutes, and then we open the floor to Q&A. And then, let's see, Mayor Curley and Winston Brooks came in December, along with some folks to talk about Get Fit Tullahoma. They were very impressed to have Mayor Curley. I didn't realize he was such a celebrity, I told him, but they enjoyed talking to him and hearing some things. Our program next Monday will include Angie Sowers is our dietary director. She's also a registered dietitian. She will be talking about eating healthy and for a healthy heart. And then Lisa Kilpatrick is an RN with our, you mentioned our Highland Rim Cardiac Rehab, this part of the Heart and Family now. She's the coordinator there at the clinic and is also going to talk to our folks, with February being Heart Month, about cardiac rehab and some avenues they might have, some questions, you know, to take. So we're looking forward to next week. The in March and April programs are already set. March, we'll have an attorney from the Legal Aid Society. The folks in our membership wanted to know more about living wills, power of attorney, and those kind of things. And I know a little bit, but I'm not an attorney and don't give legal advice. So anyway, we invited Ray Shea. She's an attorney there. She's going to come and talk to our folks in April. And we'll have Tanya Swope. She's a diabetes educator.
Oh, that would be good.
She's going to come and speak on diabetes. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we really try to make our programs of value.
Okay. It is time. Sorry to cut you off.
It's okay.
Time to say goodbye. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Through a summer's night brings back old memories of a screened in dancing hall in the hills of Tennessee, where young girls would stand in line waiting for the chance to take the floor with Fatty Book, 'cause God, that man can dance. Fatty was a day clerk at the King Hotel downtown. He was a portly man, as tall as he was round. But when the sun would fall at the dancing hall, the notes so soft and sweet, his sides veil in a tux with tails, he'd glide on agile feet. And Fatty Buck could dance like you'd never seen before. His dainty feet in cap-toed shoes would barely touch the floor. He'd lead the ladies with graceful steps long as the band would play. That big man on nimble feet would dance the night away. Kind. He kept a girlfriend, most all the time. But the relationship would abruptly end at the mention of romance. 'Cause Fatty loved all the girls when it was time to dance. The summer nights, the outdoor halls are long gone away. But echoes whisper in the hills of notes the band would play. Most all the girls have grandkids now, and they all love the chance to quietly dream while Grandma tells how Fatty Book would dance. And Fatty Book could dance like you've never seen before. His dainty feet in cap-toed shoes would barely touch the floor.